Are you guilty or not guilty of the felonies wherein you stand indicted?
Not guilty.
This case, as I've been saying all along at various bond hearings along the way, needs to be tried in the courtroom.